The pioneering black country music star Charley Pride has died from coronavirus complications. He was 86. In the 1970s, Charley Pride became the best-selling performer for RCA Records after only Elvis Presley. He was inducted into the Country Music Hall of Fame in the year 2000. The singer Dolly Parton said that she was heartbroken by the news. She called him one of her oldest and dearest friends. Charley Pride, who's died.